Tuesday night was a big night for Tyler Seguin. He visited his former home at TD Garden, scored his sixth hat trick with the Dallas Stars, and helped lead his team to its 10th win of the season with a 5-3 victory over the Boston Bruins. But his night was pale in comparison to that of 16-year-old Catherine, a Tyler Seguin mega fan, who celebrated her Sweet 16 with seats right next to the Stars bench. This video says it all.